Elimination Night.
For Detroit. It's going to be a bloodbath.
Centers are lined up. Official ready to drop the puck. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. The Red Wings gain possession along the wall. Works it across to Sedina. He laid the short.
Jesus.
On the rebound, puts it home. Detroit's first goal has completely silenced this home crowd.
Everybody's expecting a quick start from the home team. When it doesn't happen, everyone, fans and players, are back on their heels a bit.
Puck scooped up by Miller. And now it's grabbed by Suzuki. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Zadina. Toronto's got the puck against the boards. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. And he regains control of the puck. And there's a great pass. Save. I think he just got a piece of it with his toe.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Puck grabbed by Bertuzzi. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one.
Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop, and there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
Poked away at center by Bertuzzi. Taken by Bergeron. Quick feed to Lilgren. Now a quick pass to Suzuki. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. The Leafs will play it in their own end. Slides it quickly to Hall. Here's a shot. Oh, and he just got enough of that one to keep it out.
Oh, out! Ballsy. I told you, bro.
There's a part of this game that looked like it was going to get away from them. If they hung in there, the goalie made a couple.
He's a man possessed.
And here they are. They get the
a man
play
possessed.
And the game is high. Wasn't a whole lot of room here, James, but he gets beat just inside the goalpost.
Oh, death tip. Ballsy.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. It's all tied up. Toronto's won it. Moves it to Trouba. Puck sent down the ice. We'll get an icing.
Miller's trying to change a few things up. This pointless streak is starting to nag at him.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Face-off and he wins the draw.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Directs it on over to O'Reilly. It's a 3-on-1. Shot deflected. Picked up along the boards by O'Reilly. Puck sent across the blue line.
Oh, bro! Bro! Are you watching this, bro? He was ragging on Hall all season. I said, you wait, boy, he's going
to
heat up. And the moment matters. Here we go.
Around the net, you're going to take some punishment. But with the puck there, that's where
now
the goal is
off. The Leafs are up 5-1 here in the first. Old goofy smile on his face.
Nice to get a leg up here in the game, but there's still lots to go.
Brody, you know.
Kerfoot's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Truba's got it along the wing. Here's a short pass to Kerfoot. Sends it in front.
Oh.
Great defensive
point
to
point. Come on.
Can't make the connection on the pass. Ooh. And that doesn't reach the net. Passes ahead to the right side. Collision. Moves it quickly over to Trouba. Great poke check on the reach. Detroit's in now. Picked up along the wall by Trouba. Oh, great little sidestep on the play.
Yeah, he's got to pivot his hips because there's nowhere to go and he just kind of squeaks through.
Blasts it for the point. And they got caught up in traffic and hits a stick. We got a penalty. coming what? Up here. Whistle stops the play.
We're going to have to regroup a little bit here, Jake. This late penalty puts them in a tough spot.
The Red Wings get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight. Yarncroft's gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. 7 seconds. Here they come on the attack. And that skips out of the offensive end. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck.
Ooh, that was a good one.
Detroit's got it in their own end with time against them. There's a collision with some authority. Goalie with a stop. Nice lead pass from the goaltender.
Oh my God.
And that's broken out. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Drives to the crease. He scores and serves up a drink at it.
I don't know why goalies don't make sure that bottle isn't locked in there. That would really make me sour to see the bottle go up in the air.
Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Toronto's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Takes the pass. Do it for the first period, and I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're giving away a card here in this intermission. We'll tell you if it's Ray or maybe it's me. Back with more.
Fans, tonight our world famous blimp is dropping $50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's big prize.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Well, let's see who comes out hungrier here in this second as we are still tied. Receives the pass. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Fires it into the offensive zone. Detroit's got the puck along the boards. Toronto's got it behind him. Oh, he caught all of that. What a save by Samsonov.
Bang, bang, play right in the low slot. The goalie's on top of it. He makes a really astute save here by reading the play well and turning it aside.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Slides it over with pace to Miller. Moves the puck across to Bertuzzi. Moves it to the middle. And that doesn't connect. Here's the pass in front.
Marchand's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
Toronto's got it in the offensive zone. Detroit's got control of it now from their own end. Toronto's got control of the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Yarncroft. Throws it to the middle. And that's stopped. Back at the point, they set it up. Great save by the goaltender on that one. Passes it to Krizlik. Detroit's on the attack. And a little body contact on that play. Sends it down low. Detroit's going to play the puck from behind the cage. A chance in front, and that's intercepted. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Can't make it work. Puck picked up by Perron. Slides it to Kerfoot.
No.
Detroit's got possession here in the neutral zone. Beautiful saucer pass. Oh. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Slides the puck across to Evans. Pokes it away in his own end. And he slides it quickly to Mata. Stops it with a glove. Looks to make a play over to Kerfoot. The Leafs take it along the wall. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. From one point man to another.
Oh.
Detroit's game the dish. And that carries off a stick.
Oh, shot.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Here we go. Look at this. They're really applying the squeeze down on the offensive end. Here's a shot.
Oh. Look at this pressure.
And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that somehow stayed out of the net. Both sides digging in for that puck along the wall. Period number two to an end. The ice resurfacer's coming out onto the ice. They'll give it a little cleaning, and I can see Ray Ferraro down there between the benches tap dancing.
Ice
I can only imagine
resurfacer.
Where he needs to go. Third period, just around the corner.
You know that, bro? It's time for our look at this. They got one shot that period. In the next 2 minutes, you can get a free hamburger. Beat down. A 2-2 beat down. Have you seen one of those, bro?
Fans are buzzing, teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. We've had a great battle tonight through the first 40 minutes. Let's see if it continues here in the third. And they send it right back to him. And they fail to go tape to tape. Quick pass to Sedina. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Goes right to the crease. Russo's got the puck, and he's going to hang on. We're still in the early stages of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Bergeron's won it in their own end. Looks for breakout options behind his own cage. And he slides it quickly. He's got a step! Big save! I know you like goals, Ferraro. Impressive. Yeah, great, good. Nice save, pal. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Down the left wing, they gain the zone. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Takes that pass back at the point. Toronto's on the attack. And now he tries to get it across to Riley. Samsonov's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
More than half the period left to play. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And that puck leaves the zone. Taken along the wall by Hall. The Red Wings have it now. Wright's got it in the offensive zone. The Red Wings take over on possession. A shot stops that one right with the team logo in the chest. Marner's working it around in the corner. And that's intercepted by Trouba. Quick feed to Hall. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Manages to hang on. Detroit's moving it along the wing. On the attack along the boards. Moves it to the middle. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Detroit's got it in their own zone.
This is when the coaches find out who's able to be trusted in a tight game. This one is not spread out yet. And this is going to go right down to the end of the wire.
Nope.
Moves it to Reichel. Off a stick. The Leafs grab possession of the puck.
Oh, no. What the?
Here's a short pass to Bissing.
Shut up.
And a good solid hit on that play. Throws one up to Kerfoot. The Leafs carry it along the wall.
Oh! Perone. Peronius.
And he takes the pass. Detroit's looking to break out. Great reach by Bozak. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Moves it quickly over to Bissek. And he takes a shot. Turns it aside with a glove. Husso's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, JT
didn't cover there. We go.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Toronto's won the draw. And now he moves it quickly to Bertuzzi. Moves the puck. Nearing the final minute of the third. And the puck skips away after that move.
Or do you try? Sometimes the worse it gets. Maybe just make the simple play, and you'll probably advance things a little better.
And the puck departs the zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Bunting. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Detroit's got possession of the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Bertuzzi. Oh. He's got it behind the cage. Quick pass to Marchand. Through center along the wing. Textbook poke check by Marchand. Here's a chance. And that goes off a body. Sends one over. And that's just out of reach.
Oh, against some tired defenders as icing is the call.
Seven.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Bergeron's won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. If you thought this was dramatic, you ain't seen nothing yet. Stay with us.
That's it.
Overtime. Moments away.
Burger boy.
Overtime is underway. Ferraro. Next goal wins. Quick feed to Bertuzzi. Look to start the transition game. Takes the feed from the left side. Turned aside with the glove. And here's the pass to Bertuzzi. Fails to find the open man. And that's turned aside by Samsonov. And he turned that aside as we continue play here. They're really clicking here in the offensive end. All sorts of pressure. The Leafs have it from their own end. Bertuzzi's moving the puck through his own zone.
Oh! Craft your glory. Ooh.
Just incredible jubilation to win it, but to win it like this, they are going wild.
Did it, bro. Another cup. Terrific plays. Bro. 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 You need a purple purple?
There comes the cup racer. I wonder who gets it first. Well, we never know, but it's always fun to see who gets to put it up first. Collect the cup. And for the very first time, you can only imagine the emotion coursing through him. He'll have the cup just like in his dreams.
Boom! Bro! Bro, I had to.
This moment here, Ray,
you put up a fuss. I had to, bro.
I think every hockey fan is happy for him here. I'm sure there were many times where he started to wonder, could this ever happen? Or is the sand going to run out before I get a chance? Look at how happy he is.
That's where I would have picked next, but then you made a stupid
call. And look who's hoisting a Stanley Cup again. Right, this is starting to become routine. Well, it is, but here's the thing. Is like, you don't just get to show up and win the cup. You've got to be good enough to be on the best teams year after year. He has been, and here he wins again.
What do you think? Big Bert?
What a series, your Conn Smythe winner, Ray. Yeah, I better clear off the mantle. I mean, you're going to have your mini Stanley Cup at home, and now your mini Conn Smythe trophy at home, too. What a deserving winner, as he was the best player start to finish of this tournament.
Is this where you get jealous of these celebrations here?
No, I was jealous before when the cup came out. I am again now.
What a journey. What a journey. Champion. Champion. How do we get three season of B when we dominated? This game is nuts.